Hi folks, Vance Hilderman here from AFuzion. This is a cold, robust day. In aviation, yeah, this is not a sunny day. It's the rainy day, the cloudy, foggy winter days in the mountains. That could be challenging. Functional requirements, basic functionality, communication, navigation, situational awareness, flight control. They normally work until they don't. When we're investigating accidents, it's usually the, oh my, I didn't think of that, or why didn't he, she do this? The robustness activities. For example, we have a valid voltage range. You know you're going to test the in-range voltage, the over-voltage, the under-voltage. But are you really robust? When we look at ARP4754 and talk about unintended behavior, when we look at DO-178, DO-254, DO-278, and we look at robustness, it seems a little subjective. We need to make it objective. ARP, DO, they have objectives. Binary, yes, no decision. But life can be a little subjective. Well, our robustness requirements, our robustness testing, need to remove that subjectivity and make it objective. Consider that valid voltage range. What exactly is the upper voltage? Is the response of upper voltage the same as under voltage? What's the threshold? What's the tolerance? How good is our measurement of voltage? If we're out of range by a microvolt for 3 milliseconds, should we really respond, or instead, should we latch it? Are you sure? Are you really sure? 3 checks. What about the illegal values, boundary values? What about temperature, especially hardware? Resources, yeah, the thermal activities. Ooh, in software, zeros and ones don't have a temperature, do they? But in hardware, rise, fall. Robustness is really important. When AFuzion's auditing projects or helping dozens of clients throughout the world every year, we often see that there's missing robustness requirements. They're not fun. Building the main functionality, that's fun. Well, folks, it's not safe. We really need to give better thought to lower level detailed robustness requirements, okay? Yeah, those are the low level requirements or the detailed requirements within the system, hardware, software. Are you robust? Well, it's a little cold here today in the middle of summer in the mountains. Hopefully our pilots, yeah, can fly in robust conditions, be safe, especially when you are robust. Cheers, Vance from AFuzion.